Hey guys, it's me, Guest. Today, we are gonna play Minecraft again, and just before you notice, yes, I am a Steve. I am Steve for today, because I downloaded lots of mods. That's the reason why I'm a Steve. And I have downloaded a map, a city map, and I thought today, we're gonna end humanity. No, not actually end humanity, genius. We're gonna end humanity in Minecraft today, so we're gonna be the worst person ever. So let's get into it. And I downloaded this mod too. Extra swords. Look at all this. I'm gonna show you what this does in a bit. The white sword. I'm gonna show you what that does. I used these mods before. Gotta go through this long staircase. Open the door. We're here. I think we found our first victim. Oh. No thanks. Yeah, I don't need that. We don't need that, do we? Alright, I'm gonna stop talking for a minute. I'm gonna turn my mic off. Found a cow, guys. Here's our first victim. Ready for it? I'm gonna show you what this does first. Oh crap, I killed someone. I killed a cow. I'm evil already. By the way, let's find an evil theme song. Let's go to juke. I'm gonna use a jukebox. Disc. There's no discs. Do you have any Linkin Park? You got any Linkin Park in here? Metallica? No? None of that? Korn? No? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna shut up for a minute again. I want you guys to watch this till the end, because the ending of this city is going to be nuts. And the last entity I'm going to spawn is insane, so watch till the end. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna stop being boring for a few minutes. I'm gonna Alright, let's start destroying things now. Let's summon some minions. Summon some titans. Let's destroy, this. Make it thundery real quick. Boom. Oh. Do you know where Herobrine is? You don't? Tell me now. Get old. Tell me now. Sorry if it's kind of laggy, guys. It's the nature of a game, so get used to it. I know it's irritating for me too. Wait, what the? Can't sprint. Football game, huh? Alright. Well, let's raid it. Let's raid this game. Let's raid this baseball game. With a zombie apocalypse, guys. I'm a zombie leader now. So yeah, destroy everything. Destroy everything. Wait, here, I'll spawn some villagers. Zombies don't like villagers. This is so hard to type on a phone. You know? It's kind of hard. I'm getting the hang of it, though. I'm getting the hang of it. Well, zombies are friends with zombie villagers. They're friends. I don't know why they had to make these guys armored, but these guys are not armored. They're like mini mutants. And every zombie in this game is mutated, so yeah. Oh. And now with some spiders. Some people don't like spiders. Yeah, no one likes spiders anyways. Okay, not that spider. Another, a different spider. Let's do a different spider. Spider pig. Oh, I just realized that. Oh crap, this guy's getting a booty kicking. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna get TNT. Time for some TNT. TNT sword. TNT everything. And a button. Here we go. Let's bomb this place. Let's bomb this place. We gotta be a horrible person in Minecraft today, you know? I have to be a horrible person. I have to be worse than Adolf Hitler. All right. All right, let's spawn the big guys. I'm gonna summon a wither. Call me lazy if you want, since I pinned this to the clipboard. Mutant wither. Okay. Alright. Okay. Looks like a phase one of a wither storm without his command block. What was that? Did I offend you, sir? Sorry. Whoa, chill, chill, chill. Whoa, what are you aiming at? What's... Hold on, I'm gonna make a machine. Jealous after this, since I have lots of kick-ass mobs. And badass ones, too. We'll be right back. guys. I know what to do. Sorry guys, just had to kill all mobs with admin or Minecraft commands, and yeah, let's destroy the city a little more, shall we? Oh, a church. No. Some of these guys. This is the end. Hold on, I'll be back. What the hell was that? Let's do it again. Let's do it again in a nearby tower. You're dead. Oh, damn it. Oh, crap, I missed. Well, let's wait for that to explode, too. It might explode near the tower. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, I missed. Oh! I missed the explosion, but holy crap, that did lots of damage. Burn! Alright, I'm gonna shut up now. Alright, guys. We will do a little more damage on the city, and then we will summon our powerfulest, our most powerful monster on the planet. That will end the world. So let's do more damage. Boy. Alright, distract him. We're gonna distract the wither guy. Get his attention. Yo, tornado knockoff. You like that? You like that? Here, have some more. Have some more zombies to munch on. Yo, wait, is he getting bigger? He's definitely getting bigger. You guys are gonna be so super jealous because I got literally the best mod in the world. This is probably gonna be. This is Big Boy. That's what I'm gonna call him. I'm gonna name this one Big Boy. He's so big. He's like big as Godzilla and Kong, King Kong. Come on. You're about to get extinct. Sorry, guys. Just had to shut my dog up for a minute. I just had to shut my dog off for a minute. You might hear him barking, so just pay attention to this crazy video. Not to her. But did the Formidabomb not work? Yo, wait, is he getting bigger? Growing up fast, buddy? Oh no. That close. Oh crap! It's not working. Why is it not working? Is the bombs not effective? What's happening here? Make it. Don't fail, please. Kill him. Are they inside his chest? Whoa. I think I hit him. Whoa. No lags. Whoa, do I see another tentacle? I think I see another tentacle. You are beastly looking. Yeah, let's go. Get owned, punk. Get owned. We won, guys. Yeah, teamwork. Wait, I'm evil. No! No, why did he have to die? No, my plan failed. Oh, we suck. Where'd he go, by the way? Oh. Oh. Gonna come back to life? 'Cause that's what happened in the game. It's what happened in Minecraft story mode. Alright, guys. I think the Wither Storm's done for now. Whoa, it's raining. Hold on. Came back to life, guys. The Wither Storm came back to life, finally. I guess we ain't done with him yet. How horrible does he look now? Oh, he's gotten much bigger. Much bigger. I only have friends with him, too. Great. Seven Wither Storm. I guess he's out for revenge. Here, I'm gonna back away from him so you guys can see. Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna get the gang together before we end this city. So let's get everybody together. We've trashed this city. Look at it. Look at it. Got lots of stuff.
You okay? Back to your quarters.
We destroyed this place. So let's go. Can you guys stop killing each other for like 12 seconds? Can you stupid mobs just stop killing each other for like 12 minutes, please? Everyone listen up. This world and the city is about to go extinct, so here's what we're gonna summon today. We're gonna summon. Hold on. Alright. Mutants. So, are you ready? Alright, guys, before we start, I want you guys to like and subscribe. And don't forget to ring that bell. And then I'll spawn this guy. Are you guys ready? Did you do it? Let me know when you did it. You did it? Alright. By the count of 10, I will spawn this. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go! Stand the universe. Should be destroyed instead of you guys really okay. Whoa! What's happening? Holy Jesus, he's purple now. He's purpley and glowy now. Will this is gonna people, well, this monster's gonna make all creepers go extinct. Whoa, holy crap. Bro, this is sick. This is so cool. I'm lagging like hell right now. Alright, let's teleport these guys. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa.
Marcus?
Hey, Wither Skeleton Titan, chill, man. Chill. Chill out. You don't have to do this. Chill. Chill. Calm down, my man. Mr. Titan guy, chill out. You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this. This guy needs to chill out. This Titan over here needs to chill the hell out. Okay, never mind. Alright guys, I think I might have broke the game, so I think it's a good time to end it here. I've been doing this for almost an hour now, so thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this, and I want you to destroy that like button and destroy that subscribe button like I destroyed this city. So before I go, I love you guys. I hope you have a wonderful day. And subscribe for more. And ring that bell! That was not expected. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. This has been the longest video I've ever done for YouTube, so I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm not gonna edit this video this time, because the edits are gonna kill me. So, I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.